Henry Cho.
All right, my name is Henry Cho. I am a full-blooded Korean. I was born and raised in Knoxville, Tennessee. So I'm South Korean. I live in L.A. a lot of the time. A lot of Asian people there. Kind of freaks me out. Because back home, I was it. I prefer it. But it made it kind of tough when I was a little kid. You guys remember playing Army when you were a kid? Pretty much hated that game, man. All my buddies going, okay, Henry, it's the neighborhood against you. We'll give you a head start. I do a little sports, though. I'm a big snowboarder. I used to travel all over and snowboard, but I got married 6.5 years ago, so I haven't done anything in 6.5 years. I love being married. I joke about it. It's great. It's just different. Yeah, the hardest part was, you know, my wife moved into my house. We got married, she moved in. It threw my whole bachelor system off, man. Because I was a bachelor my entire life before I got married. But she threw it off the first day. First day she was there, she turned my oven, almost burned up all my important papers. Because that's a vault to a bachelor. I never cooked in it. I kept my money in my checkbook in there. There's always guys going, that's a good idea right there, man. I don't know why he's doing comedy. He's a genius. I didn't have enough towels. You women have to have a bunch of towels. She came out of the bathroom that first day. You don't have enough towels. I go, what are you talking about? I'm a guy. I got two, all right? See, this is wet. This is dry tomorrow. That'll be wet. Then this will be dry. Then that'll be wet. Then this will be dry. Then that'll be wet. Then this will be dry. You flip-flop 4 months and you throw them away. What's the big deal? You go to a hotel, grab a couple more. And she said, then she said, you don't have any sheets. I went, what are you talking about? Look on the windows. I learned this from my wife and my mother-in-law. You can say anything about anybody as long as you say bless their heart. My wife does it all the time. Look at that ugly baby. Bless its heart. Look how fat that man is, bless his heart. It's like a slate cleaner. I'll never forget the first time my mother-in-law met my dad. We got the car at the house. My future mother-in-law walks out, says hey to me. I swear y'all, she looks at my dad and goes, hello, Mr. Cho, how are you? My dad's like, what is she doing? So, well, she thinks she's speaking Korean. Bless her heart. My wife and I are very blessed, though. We have two little baby boys. Awesome, man. Awesome. Yeah, stop clapping. You had nothing to do with it. Stop. My boys' names are Jackson and Grant. And we named it after American currency. Yeah, I feel sorry if we have a little girl. Her name will be Sacagawea. I'm teasing. They're great babies. They are. They're great babies. And that's fortunate, you know, because we're not really good parents. So. We're not bad parents. We're just still new parents. We have no idea what we're doing. People always ask us, you know, they're always going, hey, do they sleep through the night? And we're like, as far as we know. Kind of stupid questions. They go, don't you hear them at night? No, we're turning the fan on. Jackson was already in bed, you know. My wife leans over and goes, I think I hear him. I said, really? Well, turn the TV up. What if he gets out of the bed? I go, he ain't gonna get out of the yard. That's why we got a dog. Those are jokes, people. We watch our kids. Most of the time. Bless your heart.